germs. Close up here. This is Seafoam. Motor treatment for gas and diesel engines. The reason why I'm telling you this is because I've just put some of this in my bike. What this product does is you put an ounce of it for each gallon of gas you have in the gas tank, and it what it will do is it'll any deposits that have built up inside your carburetor or in your gas lines, it will re-liquefy them and loosen them back up so that they can be burnt out. I've been noticing just a slight hesitation of the bike at stoplights when I go from a dead stop to accelerate. You can see now it's accelerating beautifully. I've only had it running for about maybe 10 minutes. Once again, so you can see it one more time. Get out here in the light. Got a little bit of rain out here again. It's called Seafoam. Make sure you get the one for gas and diesel engines. And the dosage is 1 ounce per gallon of gas. This is one miracle elixir for your engine that I happen to believe in. Most of the stuff I don't mess with. But especially if you run ethanol gas in your bike, Seafoam is a must-have. I don't run ethanol gas in my bike. I run non-ethanol. I'm fortunate enough to have a non-ethanol gas station on my way to work. But if you use the Seafoam, you can run 10% ethanol gas in your bike with no problems. And you should always run premium, especially in the Chinese bikes. Okay, that's it for now.